today's video, I'm going to show you how to edit text in Google Slides. Editing your text is quite easy, and here's how to do it. Let's go to our sample slide. Here is our sample slide where we have our sample text inside our text box. To edit our text box, let's click in the middle. To select the text that you want to omit, all you have to do is left-click, drag your mouse up until the part you want to omit, and release. Go to your keyboard and press the keys delete or backspace. Then you can just add a period and done. Let's say you want to add some words into the text. Just point and click into the space where you want to add it. Go ahead and put your text in. And there you go. And lastly, again, if you want to select a text, left click, drag, and release. Let's turn this into a bigger text. And period. And that's how to edit text in Google Slides. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, do leave a like and subscribe for more helpful videos. See you on the next one.